Hello everyone. In this lecture, let's try to understand the timer input capture module of AVR microcontroller. Let's get started. So most oftenly, this input capture module is used for finding the frequency of signals provided to the input capture pin. So let's take this example application for understanding the working principle of this input capture module. So the frequency is measured by counting the number of clock pulses appearing. So let's see how we can find the frequency. Assume that the system clock is 16 MHz and the prescaler is 1024. And the timer clock is given by 16 MHz divided by 1024, that is 15625 Hz. And when the timer starts counting from 0 and it will start counting up. And the time period of the timer is given by inverse of the 15625, that is 64 microseconds. So this time period is nothing but the time taken for one tick of the timer. That is, for each count of the timer takes 64 microseconds. That is, for counting from 0 to 1, it takes 64 microseconds. And in a similar way, for each count, the timer takes 64 microseconds. And we will be having an input capture pin in our microcontroller, and we will be having a capture register for storing values in our microcontroller. So let's see how this input capture is employed in finding the frequency of wave. So whenever a rising edge pulse is given to the input capture pin of the microcontroller, the corresponding timer count value at that moment, that is, in this moment you can see the timer count value is 2. So the corresponding timer count value at that moment will be stored in the capture register. So in the similar way, the pulse goes on, and when the next rising edge occurs in the input capture pin, the corresponding count value of the timer will be loaded in the capture register. Here it is 6. So the value 6 is loaded to the capture register. So you can see this is a complete pulse. This is the on time. And this is the off time. So you can see this is the start of this pulse, and this one is the start of next pulse. So we got the corresponding count value for one complete pulse. So when I subtract these two values, I am getting 4 counts. 6 minus 2 is 4. So we know for each count the timer takes 64 microseconds, and for 4 counts the time period is 64 microsecond into 4, that is 256 microsecond. So this 256 microsecond is nothing but the time period of this complete wave, right? So from this till this one, the time period is 256 microsecond. So we got the time period of the wave, and for finding the frequency, we can invert this 256 microsecond. So 1 by 256 microsecond is 3906.25 Hz. So this is the frequency of pulse given to the input capture pin. So thus, the frequency of pulse is measured using input capture module of timer in AVR microcontroller. And also, whenever this rising edge pulse is given to the input capture pin, an input capture interrupt will interrupt the processor. This interrupt can be further used for many applications in your program. So I hope now you understood the working principle of input capture using an example of measuring frequency of pulses. Thanks for watching.